The sun is shining, the temps are in the 80s. It's the kind of day tourists hope for all year long.